All right, we had a really good rain last night, so I'm going to go ahead and go on a little trip, go do some night hiking, see what I can find. I'm kind of hoping to find a tiger rattlesnake as well as a coral snake. So those are my targets on this little trip. Come along with me, and we'll see if I can turn them up. Herping factoid. Which Arizona frog or toad species makes the following call? Is it A, Arizona tree frog, B, canyon tree frog, C, western chorus frog, or D, red spotted toad? Keep watching till the end of this video for the answer. All right, we're getting ready to start our hike in the canyon. It has been raining on the drive here, and it's sprinkling a little bit now, so I guess we'll see if we get drenched. Crater number one, red spotted toad. All right, well, we got poured on while we were hiking. We're sopping wet, so we abandoned ship. Here we are, getting ready to drive to, I guess at this point, we're gonna go look for toads, but we're gonna probably pick a different spot in here. Well, we found our first snake. Unfortunately, it is a roadkill, little baby Western Diamondback. Okay, we got our first live snake. And it looks like it is a California king snake. Right here, crossing the road. And we were just talking about it too. I was just talking about how we're driving through this area and thinking, wow, this is probably a good spot for California king snakes. Okay, here we go. Here's the California king snake. Look at that guy. These guys are cool.
California king snakes can be found in several western states. They can be found in a variety of habitats and are opportunistic feeders. They're known to consume lizards, rodents, birds, amphibians, and other snakes, including rattlesnakes. California king snakes do well in captivity and are regularly bred every year by breeders across the country. Okay, this time we found a live Western Diamondback rattlesnake. Okay, here we just found another snake. Let's take a look, see what it is. Okay, it looks like this is a young Sonoran gopher snake. Pretty little one. Sonoran gopher snakes are a common but welcome find in nearly every part of Arizona, from low elevations up to our higher elevations. They're easily one of our largest snake species. This one here is just a juvenile, but will grow to become a very large and impressive snake.
Hopefully we're going to find a pool of frogs here too. Toads.
Okay, we are following some frog calls. We're gonna go ahead and see if we can track these down, find a breeding pool of toads, and see how many different kinds we can find. I'm only hearing one type of toad right now, but maybe when we get a little bit closer, maybe there are a few others there as well. So we'll take a look and see. Okay, we've arrived at the temporary pool, and it looks like the toads that we hear calling are all red-spotted toads. I'm gonna see if I can get close enough to one of the males here calling that you can see its throat puff up with air, but every time I get too close, they stop calling. Literally toads just calling all around us, all over the place. They're all red spotted toads. Okay, I'm gonna try again to get closer, see if I can get there without scaring the male here. Let's see how close I can get. There he goes. That's a pretty good view. Looks like we have a pair of red-spotted toads right here behind this other male that's calling, and they're engaged in mating, a specific type of mating that's called amplexus. Well, we're gonna leave these two lovebirds alone so they can do their job and make more red-spotted toads. Here we go. I've finally found a red-spotted toad male that's letting me get close enough to get a really good shot of his air sac filling up with air as it calls for the females. The only toad other than red-spotted toads that made an appearance tonight is this Sonoran desert toad. And now the answer to our herping factoid. The correct answer was D, the red-spotted toad. The red-spotted toad makes the following call. Unfortunately, we have now come to the end of our adventure. We started off with the goal of finding a tiger rattlesnake or a coral snake. But because the weather did not cooperate, we had to adjust our plans and we attempted to instead locate a breeding pond of toads. We did succeed at that goal, and along the way found a western diamondback rattlesnake, Sonoran gopher snake, and a California king snake. Thank you for joining me on my adventure. If you would like to join me on future adventures, please like my videos and subscribe to my channel. Please also share my channel and videos with others. I look forward to our next adventure.